I remember how it felt back in the day when I had just $7 in my pocket. I partnered with Acorns, my...